The bump test for the Ventis Pro Series instruments is one that should be completed prior to each day's use. The test that I'm going to demonstrate today is one of the quick variety. You have the standard and the quick variants for your bump tests and your calibrations. Because all of the contents of the cylinder in one bottle for my instrument, I can select the quick variety. Now, if I had multiple cylinders, I would need to make sure that I did not have the quick selection enabled because it would fail the bump test. I would have to ensure that I had standard bump test and calibration selected. Let's go through the apparatus. First, I have my calibration cup that would be connected to the front of the instrument. Make sure that it's securely applied to the front here for the sensor areas. We have the tubing, either 1/8 inch or 3/16 diameter. And the other end of the tubing would be attached to my regulator. Standard, 0.5 liter per minute, constant flow. Again, you don't need to open up this regulator all the way, just make sure that it's open enough for the gas to pass over the sensors. We're going to advance to the bump test menu by pressing the left button. And when we see the cylinder with the B in it, that represents the bump test screen, we'll press the right button or the enter button, and it's asking us to apply the gas. I open the valve, I can hear the gas flowing, and I wait for the indications. The clock appears in the status bar, gas readings begin to appear, instrument goes into an alarm condition. As soon as it finishes, you get the acknowledging beep and the blue lights. Remove the calibration cup, and the instrument will go into an alarm condition as soon as it's finished with the bump test sequence. As those gases dissipate, you'll hear those alarms come back down, and eventually they will clear. Another indication that you see at the completion of the bump test are check marks for each of the sensors that passed. Once all of your gas is dissipated, you can go into your clear peak screen and clear the readings.